This next song is about our current housing crisis.